I'm a single mother of 3 kids. I lost my job, and I'm on the verge of being evicted.
If I don't have a place, then I'm failing to provide for my kids, and that's gonna cause me to lose my kids.
Yasmin, I've been where you've been. I wanna give you a shot, okay? The fact that you're a single mother taking care of 3 kids, about to be evicted, and if you get evicted, you're gonna lose those kids, right? She's tugging on my heart.